typical A-frame construction, two-story building with a 112 design, typical 8-foot ceilings, first floor and second floor, three bedrooms, living room, kitchen, and a den with a master bedroom in the back. We're going to mimic a fire in the kitchen. Smoke will engulf the kitchen, spread throughout the house. All doors are closed. We have a typical staircase coming up through here with an open ceiling in the living room. The plexiglass has been cut out to allow smoke to engulf the second story of the living room. Typical hallway going down on the second floor into the bedrooms. Using a shop vac for positive or negative ventilation when needed. Entering the kitchen now, spreading throughout the rest of the house. You can start to see the smoke coming out the front door. Right now the kitchen is engulfed. All the other rooms are still empty and clear because of the doors that are closed. We now have smoke coming out the rest of the house. Smoke is starting to rise to the second level. Smoke is starting to exit the ceiling and chimney and the kitchen window. Smoke is coming out the front door. We now have smoke visible out the kitchen window, front door. There are signs of smoke starting to enter the back bedroom. The whole living room is engulfed in smoke now. okay, we need to ventilate. Apply positive pressure. Smoke has cleared the kitchen. The kitchen is clear. We need to vent the back room that is engulfed now. We're going to open up the back window. Smoke is now exiting the back window. We do have signs of smoke in the roof, so we're going to vent the roof now. And ventilate the ceiling. We'll adjust our flow into the doorway to get more positive pressure if possible. The living room is completely free of smoke now.